To our friends from space, we say, bloop, bloop, beep, 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 beep. Right, right. Yes, it's good to be here, it's good to be here. We are here for this band, the Space Jam Forever Fund. Listen, I gotta tell you, this band, this is a band that is. This is a band that can and will. And so can you. So I want you all tonight to enjoy this band. Enjoy your drinks, tip your bartender. Enjoy each other, because tonight this band will expand your mind until it is larger than my own penis. And let me tell you, I have a very, very big penis. It is nearly impossible for me to describe this band. Also, it is nearly impossible for me to describe the size of my penis. The really only way you can tell how big my penis is if you take a rocket ship to the moon and back and I make love to you that whole time under an exploding star. And as you are making love to me, your world will turn into a kaleidoscopic chocolate egg and you will see the universe through a deer's eyes. That's how goddamn huge it is. That is how fucking big my penis is. Please welcome to the stage, the Space Jam Forever Fund!
Hey, what's up, guys? We're here.
Playing in the cosmos, playing.
Tore a skyward line lifting in a forward facing backward ballsed monkey wrench. I found my thoughts drifting slowly, but still too fast for me to catch up. To an upward holding, backward sniffing, inward upward, living, living, open, holy, closing, biting, stinking, farting all the way to Mars and back, just because it was born to do so, idea box. I put my heart inside it, heart inside it, I put my heart inside the idea box. I cut my hair off and I left it in a trash can and I left it on my locks. I regret it not. 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 I regret it not.
talking rabbit. Hopping through your fields. Eating up all your veggies. No, you can't catch me. Because I'm a fucking rabbit. And that's what I do.
Making plans for the people
flips it upside down with their fingers up their butts, making a place for the people without any direction. The gods have sit upside down with their fingers up their butts.
I wish I were a monkey. The gods sit upside down without any direction. The gods sit upside down. The gods sit upside down. The gods sit upside down without any direction. It's upside down. God, it's upside down.
In the show. 40 minutes.
What are you going to do with that time? Jam forever.
When
you came to the Space Jam Forever Fun show, that it was gonna get a little bit sexy. Well, this is how we do sexy. Upside down with the fingers of the bird. God sits upside down with the fingers of the bird. God sits upside down. The fingers. The
Proust?
No.
Yeah, I read a little Proust once. It's
tell me about your Proust.
Heady literature, bro. Heady, man. There's like 1,000 characters, and they all have really deep personalities. Really deep.
How deep?
I don't know. Deep is like that chasm that's in the middle of the Atlantic that I can't ever remember the name.
The Marianas Trench.
There it is, dude. Hey. You're
you are deep like the Marianas Trench.
I used to date a girl. Name was Mary. Honest.
Dude, did you get in her trench?
Oh, hey.
That was deep like the crater of a volcano.
Oh, that was deep like the D+ I got in biology.
That was deep like your cold green eyes. That was deep. That was deep. That was deep. That was deep as a dollar. Deep as a dollar. Deep as a dollar. We'll be right back.
out there.
No, it's not me. I'm
thank you.
make that dollar. Who's got a coin? Who's got a coin? Who's got a coin? Come on, give me a coin, give me a coin, give me a
we
coin.
We need a coin!
I need a
someone
coin!
Someone give the man a coin! Coin.
Someone give the
coin.
Man
a coin! Come on, the man needs a coin.
We have a scratch ticket! Nice play!
What you got, man? What you got? What you got, man? 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 What you got?
What you got, man?
Someone else, give me a dollar! 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 Give me a dollar!
We won! We got ourselves another dollar! Like me.
your back. Maybe we don't stop there.
No, I am a big old muscle in the sea.
No, we just keep right on going.
And I'm gonna keep right on going till I end up at the beach.
Let's get in a jet plane.
I like the beach because it's extra warm, and there are other muscles
take
there.
For the sky.
There are also clams.
But once we got
to, I prefer the muscles.
We won't ever.
I prefer to be free with my own kind.
No.
With the same kind of seagull. You know, birds of a feather flock together, even though I know I'm not a seagull. Obviously. But I like being with the other mussels because one time I had a bad experience with a clam. I tried to open it from the wrong end. I thought, I thought it was one of those other kinds of bivalves. I can't remember keeping it straight. Which one do you open from the back? Which one do you open from the front? Which one do you use a knife for? Which one do you use with your hands? Which one do you use with white wine? Which one do you use with red wine? Which one do you use with no wine? Which one do you use with beer? Wheat beer? Lager? Brown ale? Pale ale? Hefeweizen? Dunkelweizen? So, my favorite, the ESB, the extra special brown. Oh, you think it's a different kind of beer, but no, it's just a prune, but extra special. Oh, look at you, ESB. You're not just a prune ale, you're an extra special one. Oh, I guess I'll put you on my top shelf. Put you on my top shelf next to the Jägermeister. Oh, whatever I got in the fancy liquor like you fuckers down in England. Oh, look at you with all your money and your history.
Oh, you think you got some coming around here talking about your Jägermeister and what you got from the England thing? Well, guess what?
That's Durland.
What I got a lot. Come on, Mars. Pass me that. I freaking found a chain.
To the
Chinese hyena.
Like we're the only race on the earth that likes to grow on hairpins.
Well, maybe not the only race on hairpins, but the only race in the brilliant universe.
Oh, well, that's funny. Why don't you go ahead and deplete all your natural resources then? Put your fish out to sea and pick out your boots, you Yankee.
Oh, natural resources. More like
take a quick little jet
resources. More like natural 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 resources.
Oh fuck, that's Pluto. That shit's not a planet.
And since it is Passover,
on a bed of lettuce,
sensitivity is about the, kosher.
We're in the jet plane.
The universe and space itself. So if we have
through Andromeda,
please don't hesitate.
We're in the jet plane.
Touching those.
We party, in the jet plane, cause the jet plane is the only baby we know, going in the jet plane, where we discover life is a groovy thing, hey.
keep on cruising, get on board. We'll keep on cruising, get on board. Keep on cruising,
jet plane. Jet plane. Going farther than the imagination reaches.
Come on, why don't we break it?
I like to call her Sally. Sally's sick today. She ate too many peanuts. Whoops. Hey, but she'll get better. She always does. She's a go-getter. Just like me. I'm a go-getter. Go-getter. Go-getter.
Give it up for the one, the only, the freakiest, the geekiest, the Dugganist, Evan Duggan!
Ladies and gentlemen,
I remember this one quick thing. The baby life is a groovy thing. So, three, four, life is a groovy thing. Yeah. Life is a groovy thing. Life is a groovy thing. Put your hands together if you know that life is a groovy thing, people.
Finish out the show with us. Come on.
Life is a groovy thing. Life is a groovy thing. Life is a groovy thing.
Stop, everybody. It's time to go to Mars. Stop, we're going to Mars!
Stop, Earth! Yeah. We have to leave Earth now! So, we're going to Mars!
Live is a groovy thing!
It's a groovy thing!
What happens if we say one more song?
I don't know.